Good morning, good morning. Welcome to everyone joining us on YouTube from around the world and right here in Google's beautiful Bayview campus in Mountain View. A few months ago at Google I/O, we shared a broad range of breakthroughs to make AI more helpful for everyone. We're obsessed with the idea that AI can make life easier and more productive for people. It can help us learn, it can help us express ourselves, and it can help us be more creative. Now, the most important place to get this right is right in the devices we carry with us every day. So we're gonna share Google's progress in bringing cutting-edge AI to mobile in a way that benefits the entire Android ecosystem. We're going to discuss specific AI innovations also coming to Google's Pixel portfolio. And we're gonna answer the biggest question people have about AI: what can AI do for me? So I understand people's skepticism. There have been so many promises, so many coming soons, and not enough real-world helpfulness when it comes to AI, which is why today we're getting real. We have lots of live demos of products, features, and AI experiences that are starting to ship with Android and our new Pixel devices, and Gemini is the key to it all. We're fully in the Gemini era, with AI infused into almost everything we're doing at Google across our full tech stack. Our integrated AI strategy means we're in control of where we're heading, and we're innovating at every layer of the stack, and it's all to bring you the most helpful AI. For 25 years, we've invested in world-class technical infrastructure. This resulted in the development of our Tensor processing units, custom-designed to deliver Gemini helpfulness to people all over the world. You'll see lots of new AI experiences today that put those TPUs to work for you. Our technical expertise also enables us to build our own mobile SoC in-house and work with silicon partners to optimize their chips to run state-of-the-art on-device AI. This hybrid infrastructure is what lets us run Gemini models at scale in the cloud and efficiently right on your device. These models are the result of years of research and one of the biggest science and engineering efforts we've ever undertaken as a company. Gemini models include our latest Gemini 1.5 Pro developer preview model, which is now number one on the LMSys ChatBOARD Arena leaderboard. And with our advanced AI models running in the cloud on our world-class infrastructure, we're able to deliver help through our incredible apps and services like never before. All six of our products, with more than 2 billion monthly users, are now using Gemini models to help you. So you can get information faster in Search, you can get more done in Docs, you can get help in Gmail, writing an email, and you can start a chat with Gemini directly from the Chrome address bar. As we announced just last week, there are some exciting new ways Gemini is making your home smarter, safer, and easier to manage. Now, taken together, Google spent years building the world's most advanced tech stack in the cloud, and at the same time, we're bringing all that helpfulness closer to the user with a mobile compute tech stack that you can hold in your hand. Now, this comes to life as a global ecosystem of Android devices that brings breakthrough mobile experiences to billions of people. This device layer includes our own Pixel devices, and we'll have a lot to tell you today about our updated Pixel portfolio. This Android ecosystem even has its own custom AI model. Gemini Nano is the most efficient model for powering on-device experiences, which you'll hear more about today. We're reimagining the entire OS layer, putting Gemini right at the core of Android, the world's most popular OS. You can see how we're innovating with AI at every layer of the tech stack, from the infrastructure and the foundation models to the OS and devices and the apps and services you use every day. It's a complete end-to-end experience that only Google can deliver. And I want to talk about the work we're doing to connect it all together with an integrated, helpful AI assistant for everyone. It changes how people interact with their mobile devices, and we're building it right into Android. For years, we've been pursuing our vision of a mobile AI assistant that you can work with, like you'd work with a real-life personal assistant. But we've been limited by the bounds of what existing technologies could do. So we've completely rebuilt the entire assistant experience around our Gemini models, creating a novel kind of mobile computing help for the Gemini era. The new Gemini assistant can go beyond understanding your words to understanding your intent, so you can communicate more naturally. It can synthesize large amounts of information in seconds and tackle complex tasks. It can draft messages for you, brainstorm with you, and give you ideas on how you can improve your work. With your permission, it can offer unparalleled personalized help, accessing relevant information across your Gmail inbox, your Google Calendar, and more. And it can reason across personal information and Google's world knowledge to provide just the right help and insight you need. And it's only possible through advances we've made in Gemini models over the last 6 months. It's the biggest leap forward since we launched Google Assistant. Now we're going to keep building responsibly and pushing to make sure Gemini is available to everyone on every phone. And of course, this starts with Android.